for Frito. May I kick a little something for the cheese and take your nigga only for the week. Hey y'all, I'm back with another video. Here's the intro to my vlog. I hope you enjoy. This is me about to get my hair washed. Next clip. Put thighs on it, put them thighs on it. Going big tech. Roll that nigga up, roll that nigga up. Roll that nigga up, roll that nigga up. Roll that nigga up. So I ordered some food from a local bar. Sorry, I got distracted. So here's my vlog for the whole weekend. It's a holiday weekend. And on top of that, I'm really gonna be vlogging now because I got two phones, so I can fucking vlog. So this is my new phone. We love it. We love it. iPhone 12 Pro Max. You know, we wanna be humble. Cause we're happy, we're blessed that we got it. Cause I would have had an iPhone 10 forever. But let me show y'all where I got food from. My phone about to die. So it's called Privilege, and the chef name is Chef Nim. And so this is his food. Can y'all see? Lamb chop, Alfredo, salmon fries. Can y'all see? I got Alfredo. I'm trying to show y'all. When I say that shit fucking smacking, yeah, I spent $50 on food, but who gonna fucking check me? That's how good his food is. Like, these are salmon fries. Look how good they look. I'm gonna show y'all the Alfredo. Y'all got just a picture of Alfredo. Just know that shit be busting. I'm gonna insert a clip of me. But yeah, I'm probably gonna stop video tripping. Get my hair done. Finally found somebody to do it after somebody fucking canceled on me. Yeah, my life is just right now. I'm just so disgusted. It's cold as fuck where I live at. It's 55 fucking degrees and it's fucking June. And it's 8:34, so I guess I'm going out tonight. I don't want to talk about my hair because I kind of don't like it. I really don't like it, but it's okay. It's not really like the picture like I wanted it, but that's stress. I cried because I didn't like my hair. So I cried today because my appointment was canceled. I cried because after I got to see my hair, I just was in such shock. Like, I'm not crying no more today, so I don't know what to tell you. I did enough crying for at least a year. But I'm about to go to Burger King and get an iced tea. And yeah. And then go home and get ready.
Why am I over here?
Good morning, guys.
I know I got these brows on, and that's filthy, but I'm just going through some shit, bro. Like, I'm just not feeling it. And my eyebrows crooked as fuck. But, I'm woke. And then today is Sunday. I was supposed to go out last night. But my cousin got too wasted. And we didn't go out last night, so I just stayed in, watched TV. So I got two graphic projects to work on this morning, and I'm gonna try to clean up. I cleaned my room yesterday, but it's back dirty. So I need to just like straighten up a little bit, and then I need to get ready because we're having a barbecue today. So I need to shower, find out what I'm wearing because it's like literally 50 degrees here. Like, it's so fucking cold. I have sweatpants on. I'm like, damn, they need to bring my heater out. I still kind of want to wear shorts, so we'll see. I'm still debating on if I like my hair or not. We'll see later on today. Bye. I'll see y'all later when I'm getting ready.
Alexa, play Bundles.
Here's Bundles by Kayla Nicole, featuring Taylor Girls on Amazon Music.
Go babies, go babies, go babies, go babies. My friend got 40-inch hair. Bitches love to stare. Touching her derriere. Bitch, you want this hair? My bitch is bad. Make all you hoes look sad. Her ass is fat. My ass is flat. 40-inch hair, bitches love to stare. Touching her.
You riding? Alright, well, I'm about to be heading down. I am, I'm about to. I just gotta get my slides. I don't drive in Air Forces. How would they get dirty? You're not driving.
That's the same thing.
You have to do something to people. Hey, Mark.
It's like a nicotine.
Hit it. Okay, Mark. Get the step. Yeah, you can put everybody out.
Okay.
You like that.
I'm just wondering what the other
thing
is. It's only
one. Hi, Mr. Reggie.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. Say hi to the vlog. Hey, what?
Hey,
look at
my YouTube
on
there.
We outside.
I know he's doing TikTok.
We are.
How horrible camera woman.
Come here, little girl.
Yeah. Okay. We had a good vibe. We had a good vibe. Yeah. Yeah. Don't come for me.
Don't come for me.
Hey, y'all, this the house.
It's the house.
It's the house.
It's her again.
Dude, how many subscribers does she got on
there?
Eat it like a Snicker.
I got to-
I know I look a mess, but I didn't vlog that much today. It's actual Memorial Day, and like, yeah, I didn't vlog that much, but I'll add and save some pictures on what I wore today. But about to go grocery shopping and then go back home, and that's pretty much it, you know. But I had a really good weekend. I did vlog, but not vlog as much, so I'm gonna insert some clips on here. Like, I don't know if you previously seen that I went out yesterday and I have fun. I just look rough because I had to hurry up and get ready today because I wanted to get out the house. But yeah, thank you for watching my vlog, and subscribe to my channel. Bye.